Imagine you're a chef in a bustling kitchen. Capacity planning is like knowing how many burgers you can whip up in an hour. Demand forecasting, on the other hand, is guessing how many people might stroll through your door wanting a burger. Now let's break that down. Capacity planning, that's your grill's potential. It's understanding your limits and working within them, ensuring you're not promising more burgers than you can deliver. You don't want to end up with a hungry crowd and an empty grill, do you? Then there's demand forecasting, your crystal ball into the future. It's about predicting how big the appetite of the masses will be, based on past orders, current trends, and that gut feeling that tells you it's going to be a double patty kind of day. Both are crucial in ensuring your restaurant, any business for that matter, thrives. So, if you're the chef, you want to make sure you have enough burgers to serve, capacity planning, but not so many that you're throwing them away, demand forecasting. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more fun guides. So now you're probably thinking, how do I balance between making too many burgers and not enough? Well, that's where the magic happens. It's the art of balance between capacity planning and demand forecasting. One is about figuring out how many burgers you can feasibly cook up, while the other is predicting how many people might stroll up to your counter, hungry for a bite. Imagine you're a tightrope walker. On one side is a mountain of burgers. That's your capacity planning. On the other side is a crowd of customers. That's your demand forecasting. You don't want to fall into a pile of unsold burgers or disappoint a hungry crowd. You need to walk that line carefully, balancing both ends. Remember, while they're different, these two elements are as interconnected as peanut butter and jelly. They can sway each other, like dancers in a tango. It's like a seesaw. You want to keep both ends balanced. Too much weight on one side and you're in for a bumpy ride. So, you've mastered the art of making the right amount of burgers. But what happens when a bus full of hungry athletes pulls up? Suddenly, you're faced with the challenge of serving up more burgers than you've ever cooked before. This is where the science of capacity planning and demand forecasting comes into play. Consider capacity planning as your kitchen's ability to flip burgers. If your grill can only handle 20 at a time, and you have 100 hungry athletes waiting, you'll need to strategize. On the other hand, demand forecasting is like predicting when that bus will show up. If you knew in advance, you could have prepped extra patties, right? Unpredictable scenarios like these are why businesses need to constantly adapt their strategies. It's all about being prepared for the unexpected, and having a plan in place to handle it efficiently. Remember, the goal is to satisfy your customers' appetites without wasting resources. It's a delicate dance, but with the right moves, you'll be twirling all the way to success.